Now on BBC Two, slightly later than planned due to the exciting snooker, it's Wild.